Cram!
His nipples.
Cram! Oh! You deserve you. Every single one of these
chick
boots,
you
asses! Whoa! Whoa!
Alright, fine, let's help up Joseph.
Just kidding.
Bam! 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 Oh, you helped him up!
Cram! So we can knock his ass down again! No! You can't hit what you can't catch! Whoa, whoa, there's a cougar after us!
Oh, fuck out!
Piss off, cougar. Let's go talk to Joseph before we have to put... Never mind, the kitty down. Alright, let's get this
hey,
over
Joseph.
With.
Hey, Joseph. Already my chosen fight the highwaymen.
I didn't mean to do that. It was fucking hilarious to me, though. He's dead!
Oh, you guys He's have dead. No idea how bad we want to kill this guy. Yes. Already my
chosen fight the highwaymen. Just kidding.
What? Oh, you missed! No! I just
okay.
watched the bat fly at his face.
No more. No boss. No boss.
I understand your impulse.
Psych!
Boom! Boom! Boom!
Give me my
Boom.
Knife back. You're Boom. Not worthy.
Boom! Boom! Oh!
What are you gonna do, bitch? Put that bow away.
That now is not the time.
Damn it! I was gonna let him finish talking at least.
I understand.
Ow!
Yes. Very well. Go.
Cram! Let's go.
The fucking... Oh! That's a weird looking complete screen. Just beat him ass and zap him solo. Bung, bung, bung,
OW! Cause you're shooting a fucking gun, man.
I'm gonna shoot the roof straight down.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, I could! It works!
I do drive dangerously.
I can't move. I can't move. I can't fucking move.
Alright, give me up.
I got you. Got you, home bizzle. You're stuck in the car! Wait! Get up!
I can't! I see a car just moving over my body!
Get out of the car!
I can't! You killed me in the car!
I'm trying to flop your body out. What the fuck's beeping? It's scaring me. Get out of the fucking car.
Oh, my
He's
days.
Dead.
I'm not dead yet, fuck. Bitch. Goodbye.
No.
You ready for war?
No more fucking around today.
Not fucking around no more, I promise, Andy. Oh, it's right here. You couldn't find this one, really?
Just fucking see you, sass bag. Fuck around anymore.
How do I hear one in here? Is there one up here? Is that why? Oh, there is. Okay, cool. Not cool, but, you know. And I can't get up there, of course.
Yes. You can go cut, cut, cow go moo.
And cow go moo.
What you gonna do? You gonna do that at them.
You thought you could throw your weight around? You thought you could make us look weak? Look at you now.
Look at you. I'll go get the tractor one. That's the only one I know. Fuck! Really? Oh shit, I don't have memory.
Oh shit. What is the point of this again?
Your memory. It's probably gonna light up the light. You fucking pressed the wrong one!
Oh no, that's the wrong one! Okay, so it's this one That one.
Oh.
That one.
Oh.
And this one.
Oh, Turo! Yes!
Let's go. Get out of here.
Just gotta squeeze a bit more out of him until there's barely anything left.
No, dude, I got a whole lot more. Do you forget I got a superhuman on my side, ho? What's good, bitch?
How do we get up there? Okay.
What's good, ho? Oh, sharpshooting? That's my thing.
Boing. Boing. Oh, I went up the wrong side. Fucking my feet now, okay?
It was a lot.
It doesn't matter what you do. It doesn't matter how hard you try. You don't
I don't want
just
bitch.
Shut her ass up.
Exactly what we say.
He's like, oh shit.
Come meet us inside, hero.
Oh, please.
There's a bomb in there. She's gonna run away. She's gonna be like, ha, got him. Got him, hero. You know what she talks like? She talks like.
Do you have mini muffins? Share. Share, please. Share, please. The speed up, beat us up some women's.
Some bad women's that think they're mans.
Get out of here now!
Oh, I'll fuck someone up.
This feels real familiar. Like we've been down this road before.
Yay! I bet you can't take this punch, bitch. Ooh! Superhuman punch him.
Yo, handcuff. Flow!
You're superhuman. Why does it matter? You just break out of him.
I didn't want to, though. It gave me the choice.
Did it really?
I just saw a button. Yeah, I just saw a button.
Oh, man.
Oh, can we kill ourselves?
You just listened to us.
They didn't give me a choice, or else I would have said no.
Instead, you chose this.
They probably would have shot him, honestly.
Here it is.
They did it anyway. Fuck my asshole, dude.
Superhuman! Superhuman! Let's go! Superhuman!
You're about to release the Hulk in me.
Superhuman! Kill these ugly hoes!
I'm trying my hardest, dude! I'm trying.
You know.
I didn't mean to press square. Fuck.
Well, that didn't even hurt, bitch. Still looking right at your ugly ass. That still didn't hurt. Easy clap. Oh, I can't wait to beat him up. I can still see clearly, bitches. Uh-oh, I'm getting angry. Fuck him up!
Bam!
Fuck him up!
I'ma bite you!
Boom! Bitch!
Okay, don't hurt her.
Oh, yes! Oh, yes! That was beautiful. We should have punched him more, though. Intermission!
Where's my
piece at? Give Blue her bow. Where's her bow at?
Michelle, please. I need you to listen to me.
Why? You're not coming with us.
I don't have
little
choice.
Bitches. I didn't want to put on the cuffs. I just saw a button and I always fail. Okay, shh. Stop talking,
dude.
It's
not that simple.
Yes, it is. Gotta go, Mom. Dad's here.
Michelle. You two need to take care of each other. Because your dad, he won't. He has a lot of big plans, but everything he does ends in violence.
Dad solves problems.
He creates them. He leaves a trail of bodies behind him. He doesn't care who gets hurt. Don't end up like him. Promise me you won't be like him.
Joe.